professional season. Seems like you train as hard as ever. Has your approach to the sport changed over the years?
Well, you know, I like to ultimately, whenever I get to this competition, I always think to myself, and I was sitting in the dressing room with Scott Williams, and I said, why are we competing? I get so nervous, you know, and I get even nervous when I do exhibitions or shows, but it's just important for me to always be able to skate well. It's important for me. I'm a perfectionist, and I love skating well, and so I do get nervous in that way. So in that way, approaching to professional competition has always been the same for me as an amateur or professional. I'm very serious about it.
And winding down his warm-up is Brian Boitano. He has a few minutes to wait. He will skate third in the competition. Joseph Sobovcek leads off the pack, followed by Scott Williams, Brian Boitano, Paul Wiley, and then Victor Petrenko.
Ladies and gentlemen, the six-time Czechoslovakian national champion, two-time European champion, and Olympic bronze medalist, Joseph Sobovcek.
Well, last year, he became the first professional skater to land a... Joseph Sobovcek. Music is by Queen. It's called Who Wants to Live.
Joseph's so much fun to watch because of the jumping ability. It's enormous jumps, opening very difficult triple toe loops into triple toe loop. Ho hum. Says okay next. Straight into triple flip. It's a slow lift. It's so quick in the rotation.
Program for the men, and the judges are expecting them to execute a minimum of three triple jumps.
He's already done four. Oh, that's embarrassing. You're out there, you do a triple-triple combination, triple flip, triple toe. You fall on a little skid stop, then you have to get right up and do triple lutz. No problem. Signature move for Joseph, a laid out backflip. Look at the position in the air.
from Slovakia. He now splits his time between Salt Lake City and Czech.
Another look at the triple toe. They'll be in the speed across the ice. Gray, look how easy. Goes 1, 2, 3 out. Just reaches back, and it's 1, 2, 3 and out. Air position, just so tight. A little forward in that landing, but it wasn't noticeable when you were watching it in real speed. Great look at the triple flip right here. He reaches back with the right foot. He gets right into the rotation. Good height here. Little skid thing here. This is embarrassing. Sometimes your blade just catches when you don't think it's going to. Ice is a little soft there. It looked like he hit a hole or a landing. And then he got right back up, and he did the triple lunge. It's like, okay, no problem. I'll get up from that fall, which is on nothing, and I'll do something. Boom. No problem at all. Amazing jumping ability.
The technical marks for Joseph
First set of marks from the five judges for technical merit.
Well, I don't know what you have to do to get more than a 5.8. That's pretty awesome. You know, between the triple, the flip, the last, the other toe.
5.6.
Second set of marks for presentation.
And this has been kind of a weakness of Joseph's. He needs to get out there.